Greetings, everyone. My name is Siziwe Ngcwabe. I am the director and the co-chair of the Africa Evidence Network. We are excited to officially launch or open the third edition of the Africa Evidence Week 2024, starting today, the 19th to the 23rd of August 2024. We look forward to your participation. Thank you for all the organizations that have submitted their content that we are going to engage with throughout the week. This edition's aim is to promote the use of evidence in the continent and also highlight the contribution of young and emerging leaders in the EADM space. Look out for blogs written by these leaders. Look out for them moderating and being panelists in different webinars and conversations. Look forward to the Africa Evidence Youth League having sessions there where these young and emerging leaders will be contributing. And also, I think before this event, we ran a campaign of spotlighting our young and emerging leaders and the amazing work that they are doing throughout the continent. Look out for our Africa Evidence Leadership Award winner and the runner-up. They'll also be sharing their continent during the week. So we're really excited about this event. And it's going to showcase how the relationships and connections and collaborations we've built over time are starting to manifest. And you'll see this event as an opportunity to increase knowledge and understanding of the idea, sharing capacities, advocating for full voices of different organizations and individuals across the continent. So we're really excited. And I think from my end, there's three things I want us to do and look out to doing. One, we need to reach up and see how great is the purpose that we're here for, because the aim is to grow the community and grow the ecosystem and find solutions to challenges that we have in the continent. And secondly, this is an opportunity for us to reach in, to do introspection and say, what is it that we can do more to change lives, to make sure that evidence is used and evidence is put into action to change lives of people in the continent. The third thing, I want us to reach out to promote EIDM, to make effort to do something for others and support connections and collaborations for meaningful African and global impact through evidence network, through evidence events, through communities of practice, just to make sure that we promote evidence production, use, mediation for useful change, because that's all that we want to do. And this, all of this reminds me of an African proverb that reminds us of the importance of togetherness, connections, collaboration, which shows our commitment to building innovative, collaborative solutions. The proverb says, a child who is not embraced by the village will bend down the village to feel its warmth. So always in the AEN, we say only together can EIDM become a reality. So welcome to the Africa Evidence Week. Enjoy, participate, and make sure that we continuously build this community to make sure that we reduce poverty and inequality in this continent. Thank you very much. We appreciate your support and contribution always. Thank you.